prospects of a national carrier takes center stage as aviation workers converge on the nation's capital, Abuja. The workers who had gathered for the commencement of the Aviation Workers Week say a national carrier will not only increase the nation's revenue drive, but also grow the nation's aviation industry. Our correspondent, Amadin Uyi, reports.
To available data, commercial airlines generated over $600 billion in 2019 alone. They also carried about 4.5 billion passengers in 2018, with air transportation playing an important role for tourism and contributing to economic growth of many countries. Aviation experts think Nigeria can do more for its aviation sector.
Aviation is a mover of the economy of the country. And in Nigeria, we have not been up and doing. I would say that we would need to do much more than we're doing at the moment. There are smaller countries in Africa in which you'll find out that aviation is what really leads their economy. Go to Egypt, Ethiopia, even Kenya here. Ghana is doing very well in aviation too. We're in, on our own, we want to catch up.
With the talk of a national carrier on the front burner by the present administration, the belief is that a national carrier for Nigeria will grow the nation's aviation sector.
The real thing that will really move aviation forward is this national carrier we're talking about. National carrier comes along with an MRO, that's a maintenance repair organization, comes along with an aviation leasing company so that other airlines, apart from national carrier, can also get leased aircraft at cheaper rates. It comes along with training, because there is a lot of training involved when you have a national carrier. It becomes a training ground so that other aviation sectors can also gain from it.
As aviation workers converge on Abuja to mark the 2020 Aviation Week, they say the delay to get a national carrier is not a setback, as they think patience is the key to getting it right.
My brother, is it not better that it takes a longer time and it is well done than you hurriedly do it, and at the end of the day, we still experience what we experience in the defunct Nigeria Airways? So I think the minister is taking his time, going by procedures to ensure that he gives this national carrier a sound and a solid footing.
Some of the unions commend the Ministry of Aviation, and the minister Hadi Sirika, saying his resolve to bet a national carrier is a step in the right direction.
We're looking at the trail of what the Honorable Minister of Aviation. Look, unionism and labor is not all about protest. At times also when government, when they do good, we should also commend them and follow that trail. What he is doing now, attempting to re-establish the national carrier, is what the union wants, because we know it's going to improve our economy. It's going to add to our GDP. So we are so much at home with that particular concept.
Amadin Uyi, Plus TV Africa.